hamstring is reaching toward the back of the room. Arch your back slightly, extended spine here to really get that extra stretch. Got that? Awesome. Okay, guys, we're going to reach, put all the weight forward to reach to the back of the room. Again, what we call warrior three. Okay, Michelle, you grab your chair, sister. And I think that's a great way of learning because I need you to turn your toenail toward the floor. I don't need you to come up very high, everybody. Okay, now bend your right knee and reach toward the floor in half moon pose. Now, in half moon pose, if you've got a chair, that's great. Otherwise, we're going for it. And it's totally cool for you to lose balance and come back to this. You gotta have a place to go. You gotta have a place to get better. Right, guys? Reach it all the way up, all the way up. Now, lower that left hand. You're in 3 point. Okay, now you can rotate your hip open. Point your toe, Holly. Okay, can you get that shoulder down? Everybody, you have both hands on the floor. You have the right foot on the floor. Your left leg is up in the sky. You've rotated your belly button to face the wall on the left. Okay, now, if you need to look up at us, you can. But everybody, we're going to go into connect the ankles, bend knees, crouching tricep, bend, and extend. Press all the way back up into three-point balance. Do it again. Bend your elbows, crouching crow, connecting the elbows. Extend all the way up. And now lower that leg and come to a standing position. What? You'll get that, I promise you. Step back down the opposite foot. It's pretty good. You're going to enjoy that, I promise you. Left toe faces forward now. Square up your shoulders. Okay, center of your chest, lined up with the center of your mat. Right foot's turned out. Back is flat. So notice from the side Michelle's posture. I don't want to see your back round at all. I don't need you to go lower. I need your hips nice and square and your back flat. Going lower doesn't help me or you. What helps everyone is our alignment. Okay, no shame. It's a big part of fitness is our flexibility. Work on it and your muscles have greater strength potential. Soft knee, you guys ready to go into warrior three? Push the weight forward. Get your balance. Your toes are both turned down. I'm trying to square up my hips. I'm trying to rotate that right hip down. All right, how do you feel? You don't have to take the leg up very high. Where you got the stretch happening? I'll tell you where you have it happening. In the left hamstring, big time, right? Okay, bend your left knee, reach to the floor, half moon pose. This is where it's perfectly acceptable. You can bend a knee, or you can use a chair. It's just progress. No one expects you to be perfect. Only thing I want from you is to feel more flexible when you're done. I don't care about the rules. Just feel better when you're done. Hello? Hand to the floor. Right hand now to the floor. Good. Point that toe. Lift that leg up high. This is 3-point balance. Deep stretch in the